So I was starting to do my makeup and I was like, why don't I film this? Boy was in the way. Basically, all I've done is my eyebrows and I'm sick. I don't have anywhere for this phone to like stand on. So she can stay right here, I think.
Is this thing on?
What I have to do is set this eyeshadow though. So that's what I'm gonna do. It came off. How in the even heck? Love that. Frick Rick. I'm just using the James Charles palette and it's so gross and crusty, but this is what I'm gonna use. But I'm really excited for the Nicki Minaj concert. I have to be ready basically for like the full day. So like I have to start getting my makeup done for the concert because I have to film. And right after we're done filming, I have to leave straight after. So I'm gonna be serving a look all day. Let's see. It's all open. I can't open anything with my freaking chicken fingers. I don't really need a set anymore, but I just wanted you guys to see that up close and personal. Can I punch myself in the throat? Okay, I'm gonna do my hair first because I don't want my hair looking crazy for the whole video. I was gonna wear the pink wig because I was like, if there's ever a moment in time it's appropriate, it's right now for the Nicki Minaj concert. Nicki Minaj. I was like, I'm going to a concert realistically. I'm gonna serve looks, but I'm also gonna be busting it down and getting litty. The wig would not be too fun in that situation because I'll get hot and sweaty. And then I didn't wanna worry about having like a big ass bobblehead while I was seeing Nicki. I just didn't wanna wear the pink wig because I got over it. And then I would have looked like the rejected version of Nicki Minaj. She would have looked at me and been like, my crown won't fit on your bum ass lace front. And I would have been like, oh my God, thank you, Nicki. Ugh, you're mine. Ugh, love her. So, sorry. What the hell? How did this break? I'm just gonna take the yellow from the James Charles palette. I'm only placing it in this spot. Then I will take the pink. I need a sneeze. Ah! Thank you, bless you. Oh my God, my voice, what? Did I just turn like 90 years old? But I kind of like my voice like this. Jasmine was really sick. Her voice became really raspy and I was like, I like, I can't even talk. There's so much freaking, that was gross. But I said I liked her like sick voice and that I wanted to get sick because I wanted that voice. But basically, I got what I asked for, but I'm sick for Nicki Minaj, so that's not cute, but that ain't gonna stop me. No man. I'm gonna take perp. So now I'm blending like the purple and the blue together. Oh, that's a little blotchy. Blotchy, sloppy, toppy. Okay. Now, I don't even have a clean brush to blend this. All my brushes be dirty. So this is how it's looking. I'm gonna cut it and I'll be back. I can stick these. Ooh, I could actually put this on my eye. What the hell, my mind. All right. Ooh. Damn. Oh, these are big. Ew, I had that in my mouth. Not about to get copyrighted. It looks crazy and it is. That's it for the eyes. Finally, time to move on to the face. Oh, I need to wet my spongy. Okay, so I haven't like done my makeup in like 3 days because I was breaking out and I just needed my face to breathe. And then I was also sick, so I wasn't in the mood to do my makeup. But now I'm trying to like take my face, like bringing all the butter, the batter, all the pancake mix. I'm bringing it today because it's Nicki. I have to look the best. have to look better than Nikki. Oops. Foundation lips. Now I'm gonna contour like no other. I'm actually gonna snatch. I'm gonna snatch everything. No. This ad is what we're not about to do. No, thank you. You can get your coins from someone else. Ew. That was not a nose contour. I like to let like my concealer sit and I don't know, kind of bake but not bake. Like I just like to let it sit there for a bit. Oh, when it sits there, it's just like it gets more full coverage. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Okay, this is not how I always do my makeup. This is just, this is for the Nikki experience. Ooh, the snatch. So after I blend out the concealer on one eye, I'll go and bake right after. I just made myself crease. I'm also gonna bake also right here because that's where I tend to get oily throughout the day. And my makeup has to be like popping all day. So I'm gonna bake. Oh my god, I'm just going for a full drag beat basically. I'm serving you everything and more. Ooh. I'm gonna take my butter bronzer because it smells delicious. Messy. Go crazy. Go stupid. I'm just like brushing my sideburn back. We don't want a werewolf. Ooh. Your heart is hard to carry. Excuse me, no simp. We an ice cold pimp today. In Jamaica, he owned a couple acres, a couple fake visas, cause he never got his papers. Gave up on love, fucking with them heartbreakers. See, welcome, took him out to Belgium, welcome. Oh, I still have some left. Okay, first, I'm gonna take this shade from the Jeffree Star palette. I like my highlights to like, have a golden undertone to them. Sweats, this was the first coat. And then we take the other Jeffree Star highlight. Spray her. And then, she's beautiful. I'm very precise on how I like my highlight, but that's how she's always looking popping. So I'm done with my makeup. It's looking snatched. This isn't my outfit for the concert. You guys have to stay tuned to see the fantasy come alive. So it's sunny in London, and that's a rare occasion because it never is. She needs some milk. Ah, you're welcome. Jazzy.
I'm so gassed.
I'm not going, but
I'm so excited for you guys.
On the double decker bus. And we got the good view. So we're in a meeting or whatever.
What I mean as an
athlete. Pink print. Now we're in here.
Yeah. Thank you.
And then Aaron be like.
So we came to eat. Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna do my makeup for you like that.
I'm not gonna
see
things
that
happen to me.
I'll
be like,
no, you made your lips too small.
Are you excited, Ez? Ooh, looking fine.
I'm so excited. I'm ready to see Nikki's butt. What the hell?
Molly ain't it.
So, we just made
it. My voice is gone already.
Wait, where did this light at? Well, we just made it to the O2 Arena. And we're bound to see Nikki.
And we're walking to VIP entrance. You know how we do?
Esme! So this is our box, VIP.
This is how we struck in London, then to the VIP Nicki Minaj concert.
Okay.
Wait, it was about Nicki Minaj.
Okay.
Back to bed. Yes, back. What's happening?
Rewind.